Okay, Julie, I figured I'd give you a little rundown of this room with the Beatles. Here's my couch with the Beatles, Abbey Road, Afghan. And here's my table. This is the actual John Lennon paper. Tuesday, December 9th, the day after he died. Boston Globe. It's the original. I saw her standing there. Sleeves, a little worn. These are the Beatles' American albums. Again, you saw this. And then here's all my... I think I showed you some of these cards. These explain each Beatles song in the back. Abbey Road. You've probably seen that somewhere. And this is the actual when John met Paul. John was up on stage, and this was Saturday, 6th July, 1957. I actually did this on Photoshop. It's like a reproduction. I did it myself. And then here's some other songs that I just basically explain the meaning behind it. And this is a kind of a cool hologram here thing here. And these are some TV shows I produced for Marlboro Cable. And then there's the differences between the American versus the UK albums. And there's some more of those. And this is the rug here. This is at in Central Park. They have a thing that's called Imagine there. So you probably heard about it. And here's all the albums. They're not even open. These are all the UK albums. You can see, I won't go through the whole thing. And then I have this on the wall. And these are 100 Beatles songs on here. I'm getting glared here. But here's my shelf of all my Beatles paraphernalia. Yeah, I'm a freak, huh? And then this is a great thing. You can learn how to be you in time. This is another thing that's on my wall here. There's nowhere you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. That's another John Lennon quote from All You Need Is Love. So that's it. Thanks again for that, those stamps. Appreciate it.